USD Volleyball squared off with Omaha in the Summit League semifinals. Opening set tied at 18. USD fends off the Maverick attack and then sets up Elizabeth Junkie, who comes from the back line, smokes the kill off the D. Coyotes take set one, 25-21. Third set, match tied one set apiece and tied at 27. Junkie's kill is dug out, and then Omaha wins the point as Alexa Blaze deflects it off USD. Mavs take the third, 29-27. Fourth set, Coyotes down three but cut the deficit to two as Annie Rasmussen comes up the dig. And